Hello, I want to make a quick video talking about the runtime of the this NAS. This is a Synology DS718 Plus NAS, and I had that plugged into an APC Back-UPS 650, and I had it hooked up. I had the USB hooked up, so when this would lose power, this would be notified. And this also has, I'll put a link in the description to these products. They're with my Amazon affiliate link, and if you use that, it helps me out a little bit. Doesn't cost you anything extra. Also put a link to some videos of some unboxings and setups of this stuff. But this has two Seagate Iron Wolf 6 terabyte drives in it, 7200 RPM. I think it's 7200 or something close to that. So when this was plugged in, running at idle, I got 1 hour and 21 minutes out of it when plugged into the backup battery, which was fully charged. And this is all new hardware. So that's going to be probably your best case scenario with this combination, is 1 hour and 21 minutes. Now, if this was doing activity, it'll probably drop that down. If you say have a network switch plugged into here, it's going to drop it down a little bit, things like that. As this gets older, the battery capacity will likely go down. I don't know exactly how much, but it kind of gives you a ballpark idea of how long this will last in a power outage. So if you want this to last a half hour, you're well covered with this UPS, because it lasts an hour and 21 minutes. So if you need this to last an hour and a half, or you need it to last an hour, it won't last an hour and a half. It may last an hour, but based on conditions, you may get a lower runtime on it. So, like I said, this is a quick video. If you have any questions about how this was set up, please leave them in the comments. If you like this video, please click like, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.